querer implementar isso?
What's the solution? You know, if Muslim people are in the wrong and they are committing crimes, you know, no one's above the law.
If the law of the land is Islamic, we respect the law of the land.
What if it's not Islamic?
If it's not Islamic, then the law of the land and those who make it can go to hell, quite honestly, because Allah said in the Quran, in chapter 33, verse 1, he said, O Prophet, fear Allah and do not obey the disbelievers and the hypocrites. Is David Cameron a Muslim or a disbeliever? Guys,
I can't speak on camera.
So you can't obey him. So he can go to hell as well as all of the other leaders.
Let me tell you something. You're
on your way to the hellfire because you're a non-Muslim. All non-Muslims are destined for the hellfire.
Do you really believe
and,
that?
Yes, and you will be fueled for the hellfire as well. But the fact is that you have an opportunity to change.
That hurts me to think that you think that of me because you don't really know me and you think I'm destined to hell.
But you said you're not a Muslim, so that's enough for me to know that you're not Muslim. If you're not Muslim, you're destined for the hellfire, unless you change.
É igual nós também, nós moramos aqui, mas temos uma cultura, um modo de...